According to the Guinness Book of World Records, the longest song ever recorded is a 16th century Hindu epic sung by this man over a period of nearly 6 days. But that's not even close to the longest song ever. I think the longest of the long songs is one called Mandala. Each note in this song is tied to a planet in our solar system, and also Pluto. They make up the first 9 notes of a natural harmonic series, with Mercury being a B note. The song begins with each planet in perfect alignment, which, by the way, is probably something that's never actually happened in the history of the solar system, and then a note is played each time a planet completes an orbit. Their orbits are sped up by about 16 million times, so about 2 seconds of music is an Earth year. Because orbits are regular patterns, the song is identical on either side of that point of repetition. That means Mandala is probably also the longest palindrome ever made. It'll take 62 vigintillion notes before it repeats. That's a 62 with 63 zeros, just in case you're counting at home. By the time this song ends, the planets that inspired it will be long gone after our sun goes red giant and the solar system basically falls apart. So if this song ever could be performed, it might actually be the song that never ends.